we have to find the value of iota power 27 minus iota power 33 by iota power 35 minus iota square. So it is iota power 27 is 24 plus 3 minus iota power 33 is 32 plus 1 by iota power 35 is 32 plus 3 minus iota power 2, and it is iota power 24 is 4 times 6 plus 3 minus iota power 32 is 4 times 8 plus 1 by iota power 32 is 4 times 8 plus 3 minus iota power 2, and iota power 4n plus a, it is equal to iota power a if n is integer. So iota power 4 times 6 plus 3 will be iota power 3 minus iota power 4 times 8 plus 1 will be 1 by iota power 4 times 8 plus 3 will be 3 minus iota power 2, and iota power 3 is equal to minus iota, and iota power 2 is equal to minus 1. So iota power 3 is minus iota, minus iota power 1 will be iota by iota power 3 will be minus iota, minus iota power 2 will be minus 1, and minus iota will be minus 2 iota by minus iota, and minus times minus 1 will be plus 1. So it is minus 2 iota by 1 minus iota, and if we multiply it with 1 plus iota and divide by 1 plus iota, then it is minus 2 iota times 1 plus iota by 1 minus iota times 1 plus iota, and a minus b times a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So minus 2 iota times 1 will be minus 2 iota, and minus 2 iota times iota will be minus 2 iota square by 1 minus iota times 1 plus iota will be 1 square minus iota square, and it is minus 2 iota minus 2 times iota square is minus 1 by 1 square is 1 minus iota square is minus 1, and it is minus 2 iota plus 2 by 1 plus 1, and it is minus 2 iota plus 2 by 2, that will be minus iota plus 1, and it is 1 minus iota. So it is equal to 1 minus iota.